woke up. Told myself to push and never stop. I've been stressed out, watching both these hands around the clock. With my eyes wide, trying to get the panorama shot. Whole world getting blurry to me, answers getting lost. So I watch my back and keep it moving.
G'day guys, welcome back to Muzzy's World NT. Today's show, we're going to be unboxing the 200 GK Piranha Light Buggy. You.
Realizing these real times will be strong.
I've been waiting all my life, and it was right before my eyes. Watching all this time slip by, now I realize. You know I've been waiting.
Forever grinding, waiting for my time to shine just like a diamond. Yeah. When life is rough and I ain't with that funny stuff, I use it all as motivation, but it's hard to have the patience. Watching time fly by.
Checks on, feels on. We're here at gunpoint. We're gonna give this little buggy a rip and see how she goes. Phew. Sand. Sorry, not today, boys. Not today. Apart from fixing up the steering, this thing just, I can't believe it. Let's just give it hell back and see how she lasts. Alrighty, ready for this, boys? Doesn't look like much, but she's definitely a bit hairy. Oh, I'm better. So you know, this is pretty hectic right here. Well, I reckon, because it's done so well. I would have normally, I'd go that way, but I reckon let's try the hardest spot and try and get through it and see what happens. What the? What? What? No way! No way! No way! No way. That was... That's hectic. Try and find the hard stuff. What an absolute little beast. No matter where we took this thing, it just went through it, eh? Not bad for a little two-wheel drive. Well, there you have it, little rip in this little beast. See you in the next one. Woo!